Nurse Whitless, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink?
Uh-oh.
One man with soul needs watching.
Think she wants a kiss? Ah, hell.
Yep. Pretty birds, like you.
No wonderland.
Killed our family.
It's only a dream.
Pollution. Corruption.
Well, that's pretty cool. Oh yeah, that's the Alice I remember. Well, minus the blood splatter. Man, this place is nuts. Cool.
Very upsetting journey, but I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Hey, hello.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself. When necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
Well, it's pretty, I'll give it that much. Alright, let's... There's jump. Okay... Oh, there we go. Neat. Alright, let's see, that doesn't do nothing. Well, you can't even go in first person anymore. Alright, I'm just randomly pushing buttons to see what happens. And from what I can tell, jump is the only thing I can do differently right now. Oh wait, let's try control, shift, cat blocks, and tab. Nope. Alright, I guess I unlock abilities as I go. Now I heard, ooh, hello. That's cool. I want one of these in my house. Apparently there is a first game. I think it's, hell. A couple people sent me the message telling me what it was. See ya, buddy. So I'll definitely, try and find that game. But I'm going to play this one first. Okay, can I do anything with the marble? And am I stuck? Oh, there we go. I guess I can't do anything with this. It looks like a slug or something. Oh well. Apparently there's memories I'm supposed to be looking for also. And I'm probably going to miss those unless they just jump right out at you. Oh, nice.
You're part frog, Alice, I swear. You jump so well.
That's cool. Alright, I wonder if I'm supposed to jump on top of this thing. Nope. There's something over there. Whoa. That's cool. That is really cool. Oh, I can't get up there. Drat. I wonder if that's supposed to be like me. Me as an Alice, not the real life me, because, well, I'm not that cute. Alright. Press spacebar to jump. Yeah, I got that part. Thank you. Whoa. Thank you. Wow. That's a long ways down. Woo! Okay, I really, really like these flowers. I'm a big fan of these flowers. Okay, that's a better view. press space while jumping a twirl. That's what that's called, twirling. Alright. That is so cool. Alright, I'd stand there forever watching that if I don't move right now, so let's go. Oh, I love jumping puzzles. Whoa, hello. I did see something there, didn't I? No, I guess not. Huh. Alright, another memory.
If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Mushrooms. If I see that freaky little skinny-ass cat again. Alright. Ooh. A new mushroom? Whoa, that's cool. Thank you. Alright, another memory. Ooh, and a keyhole.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
Right, so I need to be able to shrink. You gonna hurt me? Nope. Okay. Let's run over here. Bet that thing will be deadly when I'm small, though, won't it? Ooh. There's a charm or something. Huh? Drink me.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
That grin makes you suspicious of everything, don't it?
My God, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost, but the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it, quite. Forests for the trees, just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Left control to shrink. Oh, gotta hold it down, okay. Interesting. I can't get back up there, can I? Wherever, oh, up there? Ooh, there was something up there, I knew it. What the hell is that? Alright, let's ignore that for now.
Look how small she's become, all curled up. She's barely there, a vixen in her hidey-hole.
Okay then. Left shift? No, left control. Whoa. That's cool. Huh. Oh, yeah. I'm glad they had to show me a cutscene plus a bunch of arrows showing me which way to go. Alright. Ooh, I can't. Okay, that's good. I can let go of the control and not reform. Ooh. See anything new and special? Alright, if I remember, there's another keyhole thing over here somewhere. Whee! Well, I thought there was. Can I do anything with this now? Nope. Okay, could've swore there's another keyhole somewhere. Okay, that mouse is still... Ooh, hello. Was it over there? No. Alright, so I just came out of that one, so it's probably up here. Yeah, there's the keyhole. And why do I have a feeling that flower might attack me if I... Yep, it will. Ooh, cool. You can actually destroy the flower and get two teeth. I wonder what teeth are going to be for. Alright. Let's see. Some more teeth. Okay, there's that. Yeah, I'm going to be shrinking back and forth a lot until I figure this out a little bit more. I don't want to miss anything that might be hidden because I'm too freaking big or something. It's pretty cool. There's no doubt about that. Still want to see some blood, though. Alright. Yeah, I figure I play this game since everyone and their brother's doing Duke Nukem right now, so... Ooh, what do we got there? Butcher knife? I might have to remap this a little bit because that control is a little hard to reach. Ooh, memory.
I'll never have more fun alone than when I rode the big slide in Hyde Park. Papa will take you soon, Alice.
Okay. Let's see what... Wow, that's a heck of a jump. Holy moly. Okay, so I do like a little sliding game. I can do that. Oh, okay, so it's a little tougher than I thought it'd be. There we go. Oh, I remember, this reminds me of, what was it, Kingdom Hearts, where you had to slide down the jungle gyms. I'm assuming those things will hurt me if I hit them, so I'm going to avoid them. Can I jump? Yes, I can jump. Okay. That's blood. And it's still blood shrunken. Okay. Wow. It's a river of blood. Holy smoke. This is freaky. Alright then. Let's go bathe in blood. Let's see. Ugh. I wonder what that's supposed to have been.
The Vorpal Blade is swift and keen, and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Ooh, I got a weapon.
That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Good, give me something to kill. Go snickersnack. It leaves him dead. That's nice. Very cool. Alright. Alright. I wonder how many weapons I'm going to have. Cool. Let's see. What the heck? Alright. Ooh, cool. I can break them. Get teeth.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice, but flight often just means putting off the fight to another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
Choose my battles. I'm going to fight anything that gets near me. Oh, whoa, look at that. She's crying blood in this one. Oh. Yeah, I get really excited about certain things. You're going to notice that. I'm assuming those hearts are my health. Roses. I'm assuming those roses are my health. What do we got over here? I don't know what these teeth are, but I'm assuming collecting them is a good idea, so... it just goes back there. Can I fight while I'm shrunk? Nope, no fighting while you're shrunk. Whoa, what's this? Ooh, someone to fight. Yay. Ugh. Caps lock to focus. Oh, I see. Nice. Focus is a target lock ability, I'm assuming. How many of these are there going? Quite a few. Alright, let's... Woo-hoo. Oh, I missed that dodge.
Ugly, gross, and evil in a single monstrosity.
I missed the whole dodge bit. Ooh,